So this is the morning after the storm. And it looks like we're gonna get more.